All right. 10 and 11 are based on the following. Connor purchased 300 shares of Zinco stock for $30,000 in X0. On May 23rd, Connor sold all the stock to his daughter. Is that a related party? Yes. For $20,000, the fair market value. So let's draw it again. Sounds like a related party. We've got carryover, 30, sold it to his daughter for fair market value, and at the time, the fair market value was 20. All right. It's then fair value. Connor realized no other gain or loss during the year. On July 26, Alice sold the shares for 25 grand. For 25 grand. So 25 is in the middle. Now remember the rules. This is same rules for related party, same rules for devalued property. If you sell a gift, remember, if I give it to you as a gift, I bought it for 30, I give it to you as a gift, then what do you sell it? Then it depends. If it's down here, boom, loss. If it's up here, boom, gain. If it's in the middle, no gain or loss. So it would be no gain or loss. So it says here, what amount of the loss from the sale should we deduct? No gain or loss. And that's Connor, because again, when you give it away, you lose it. If you sold it to an unrelated party, you could take the loss. But because he sold to his daughter, remember, accedents going up, decedents, descendants, boom. Collaterals, zero. What is Alice's gain or loss? Zero. Number 12, an office building owned by John C. was condemned by the state on January 2nd, X2. John received the condemnation award on March 1st, X3. In order to qualify for non-recognition of gain in this involuntary conversion, what is the last date for John to acquire qualified replacement property? So, our house was condemned. Remember, if it's destroyed, 2 years. Condemnation, 3 years. That's eminent domain. Government takes, they condemn it. 4 years if it's federal disaster. 4, 3, 2, from what date? December 31st of the year in which you received the money. We received the money March 1st, X3. It happened in X2, January. We got the money March X3. Therefore, December X3, 3 years later, would be X6. So December 31st, X6, answer D.